feel a little tired from all our adventuring. Is it because we're always on the road? Pirates heard that sitting down and reading a book could be a good way to unwind. Huh. Since we're not too busy at the moment, why don't we visit the Knights of Avonius' library? Maybe we'll find something simple but fun to read!
Okay, got it. But fish taste best when they're freshly blasted. Grill them over a fire and they'll turn extra crispy and smell so good.
Don't worry, Jean has informed me about all that a while ago. So, I went ahead and placed some orders at Good Hunter. Over the next few days, their chefs will be preparing the best fish fresh from the lake and cooking them right away. Freshly cooked fish served with Klee's favorite spices and my specially prepared desserts. I'm sure it'll be just as delicious as your catches.
Okay, then I'll trust your taste, Lisa. I promise I'll stay in the city and play Donoko's Boomtastic Adventure! I won't go fish blasting or make any trouble for Albedo's friend. Anyway, I'm gonna go look for Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon now.
Is someone looking for us?
Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon! Klee was just thinking about you and then you appeared! How'd you do that? Oh, did you somehow magically hear Klee's thoughts?
Oh, little cutie and Paimon, you're here just in time. Looks like I won't have to go to the trouble of writing you a letter now.
We had some time on our hands and wanted to look for something to read in the library. Anyway, what's Donoko's Bombastic Adventure? It sounds way more fun than reading a book.
It's a new game Lisa made for me. We came up with the name together. You're amazing, Paimon! You remembered the name so quickly!
Whoa! You can design games, Lisa? Paimon thought that you were just into books!
I merely drew some inspiration from Shroomsplosion, a game from back when I was a student. It didn't really take too much effort. As long as we keep Klee happy during these unique circumstances, I'm willing to design as many games as she likes.
Oh, now that Paimon thinks about it, Klee mentioned Albedo's friend, right? Did something happen in Mondstadt?
It's not too serious, but the situation still has to be treated with caution. Recently, fish species native to Sumeru have begun appearing in Cider Lake. Allowing them to spread would put the ecological balance of Mondstadt's waters at risk. Luckily, Klee noticed some fish she'd never seen before while she snuck out to play. She caught a few and showed them to Kaya. If it weren't for Klee, I'm afraid most of the local species would have already receded by the time ordinary citizens fully grasped the situation. And if a change occurs in the underwater ecosystem, it could very well affect the quality of water in Cider Lake. Consequently, the entire wine industry of Mondstadt could be in danger. And that poses a major threat to our economy.
I saved the day! I even got praised by Master Jean!
So that's what happened. Whew, good thing Klee noticed the fish before things got out of control.
The investigation team sent out a few members to inspect Cider Lake and look for the origin of the intruding species. To avoid disturbing these little invaders, Klee has to keep her treasured bombs away for some time. The investigation team's instruments are extremely sensitive, so any explosion within a certain distance of the lake would affect their data. Jean said that Klee would definitely get bored being cooped up inside the city all the time. Albedo's busy making improvements to the reconnaissance company's experimental equipment, while Kaya just left for a business trip, so the task of looking after her fell on my shoulders.
But I'm not bored anymore because Lisa invented Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure! Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon, let's play together!
All right, the game table is right over there in the garden. The orders I've placed at Good Hunter will also be delivered there. Please enjoy yourselves. It's not every day you get to play games with Klee, surrounded by the scent of flowers on the breeze, with delicious food delivered right to you.
Wait, Lisa, are you not coming with us?
Don't you think it'd be a little unfair if the game's creator joined in? I don't want to spoil the fun. Besides, as the librarian, I still have my basic responsibilities to take care of. Run along now. Have fun playing with Klee.
Okay then, we'll catch you later, Lisa!
This world is full of un-
We're here, Miss Honorary Knight. This is where we'll play Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure.
Whoa! Lisa picked a really good spot! Paimon loves it here already! Alright, teach us how to play, Klee!
Yeah, let's play! I love playing Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure with you, Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon. Thanks for playing with me. Honorary Knight and Paimon. Thanks for playing with me. All right. I can't stay out too late. I'll behave and go home when it's time for bed. But I know my way home. Let's meet back here in the morning. I love playing Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure with you, Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon. Thanks for playing with me. Sure, you don't have to stay here if you have other things to do. We still have loads of time, so I'll be waiting for you here during the day if you want to play more.
never going back to Inazuma. Not for a million mora.
Access denied. We're way behind schedule.
Thank you. Nothing much. Just playing this event. Annoyed by this auto pause instead of autoplay all the time on my game. I don't know why it does it. Should get there's autoplay working, but half the time it don't. And I don't think you're ever gonna fix it. Or I'm the only one it happens to. I don't know. It's like when there's three rows, three lines. It's when it pauses instead of plays. Damn it. Open up on the other one. That was a lot of dialogue there. I really wish it would stop pausing. Thank you. come in three different ones. You know, it's a miracle they also didn't make this like a fishing event, though, where you have to actually go and catch the fish that doesn't belong. That's something I could have seen happening, if it's not already going to be a thing. I don't know. What was this? In layman terms. Thank you. And I'm actually currently on the PS4 at the same time collecting starfish on another account at the moment. So I might be a little distracted. Even though I could just pause it when I really need to, which I normally do. Also fighting those crab type things. No, give me a cannon, I would. Because I hate fucking pigeons. I would use everything possible to fucking defeat pigeons. In the game, that is, because I can't do that. Isn't that when you just do vision? That's when fishing would come into play. You just fish. That's a less intrusive way to do it. That was everything, right? I think that was everything. Now I'm probably just... And now I'm gonna have to spam through it because there was no other choice. I guess there's that choice, but pretty sure it's all the same. But that's, she would want to do it if she knew it was needed. That's just dumb. Well, I do. And who's responsible for supposed to be taking care of Vision when you're renting the place? And the mess they make. Because something's not being done. Okay, one more time over here. If I had to, I will. That's what the other one was missing. That the other choice of just to leave. And the thing is, I still have never even got this stupid fishing thing. Oh wait, no, wait. Yeah, no, I've never bought it. Could I even? Nope. Kind of close. Only need 6 of those and 16 of the others. But it only works on monsters, so they're only region specific, though. They even added the stabilizer here, and that's kind of funny. Wait, forgot about that. Somebody, who's this? Oh, it's the delivery. Time ago. My dad actually wasn't really a good cook either. Couldn't even do mac and cheese right. Didn't add me milk or butter, I don't remember. I just knew it was bad. And once I was able to do it myself, I don't know when that was. And milk. Butter is better. Wait, let's get back to that, because there was a few other choices. So I might be waiting for a damn popover. Or pause moment. Because it pauses for no damn reason. That's nice. Continue to see what text about. Debit card's locked. Psst, yeah, right. Wrong location. That's not where mine's from, stupid idiot. I'd Oh, it's spam. Stupid text messages. Retarded. Wait, what was that? Is that how you were just learning about it? Because it just mentioned something about... It doubled like I wasn't quite paying attention, so...
Fantastic adventure with you, Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon. Thanks for playing with me.
Was I really muted, damn it?
Oh, right. I can't stay out too late. I'll behave and go home when it's time for bed. But I know my way home. Let's meet back here in the morning. Thank you.
I can't believe I got 30 minutes to finish this. Itself. I hate these suck. What are you doing? Okay, I'm not sure I'm supposed to do this. I'm not gonna be able to get them all. How can you fuck off? Wasted it there. I don't remember what I did last time. Why are you there? Go learn. I don't have time for this crap. No, you fucking asshole. This is the stupidest shit ever. It really is. Why? Why are you in the way? You are not supposed to be there. This is so retarded. Can you just move your ass? This is so dumb. What the fuck it is? Dumb. Fucking dumb. All this shit is game. Can we move? don't care anymore. I just wanna... No! You anal shit! You stubborn! Fucking fire ass little shit! Okay, so what am I supposed to do there to stop that one? No, it wasn't supposed to be there. I've done this before, and it's not that stupid. Unless I'm supposed to do this. That damn thing was in my way, and it pissed me off. Why do I still have two of these left? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these leftovers now. This is dumb. I don't know what exactly I'm supposed to do here. This is dumb.
Donico defeated lots of bad spiky fish warriors. Even the spiky fish king was no match. Donico, Jumpy Dumpty, and Klee, Spikes, and Splash are the best! This game reminds Paimon of the incident happening in Cider Lake. Did Lisa base its theme on that? But come to think of it, why go to the trouble of finding the invading species when they could just ask Klee to blow up every suspicious fish? They could even give us some bombs and let us handle this!
Well, well. From the looks on your faces, it seems like you're having fun.
It's Lisa! You're here! We loved playing Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure. What a fun game you designed!
Thanks for playing. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Perhaps I should come up with some new updates?
To see Donico going on adventures in all kinds of places. No, wait. You must have spent a long time working on the game. It must be exhausting. We shouldn't make Lisa work too hard.
Aw, thank you for being so considerate. But if it helps keep you happy while you stay inside the city, I'll be more than happy to spend as much time as needed. Of course, I understand that you prefer going on your own adventures whenever you like. The game is just meant to be a new way to pass the time. Anyway, I have some great news, and I've also brought a gift for you cuties.
A gift? Actually, I have a gift for Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon, too!
We'll get to the gifts in a moment. Let me tell you the news first. That's right. Two knights from the investigation team found the invasive species nest and swiftly disposed of it. The knights have also determined the cause of their invasion. The species were accidentally introduced to the lake by a merchant without any malicious intent, so the knights let her go after some lecturing and issuing a fine.
Luckily, they didn't cause too much trouble, but even Paimon thinks that merchant was way too careless.
Is it time for gifts yet? Can Klee go first?
Of course. Klee's been returning home on time every day without being reminded by anyone. So, I've been wondering what you're up to lately.
When I was home at night, I looked through Albedo's crafting book and learned to make this.
that looks like the Dodoko from Dodoko's Bombastic Adventure!
Even though I can't make it throw real bombs, I hope it'll remind you of the fun we had together and blast away your troubles and boredom.
A big Dodoko toy! Oh, Paimon loves surprises like this! With this, it'll feel like we're adventuring with Klee and Dodoko wherever we go!
I'm so happy you like my gift! I worked super hard on it! What's your gift, Lisa? I want to see!
Well, I'm afraid my gift is a lot less creative than yours. It's a storybook about Dodoko's bombastic adventures.
An adventure story! Yay!
Oh, a whole storybook!
The little cuties return to Mondstadt and join Klee on an adventure with Dodoko. Together, they defeated the bad spiky fish warriors and then enjoyed an afternoon tea. A most fitting way to end Dodoko's bombastic adventure.
Did you plan out the whole story while designing the game?
No. As the protagonists of the story, you, little cutie, and Klee all played an important part in bringing the story to life. I've left a blank spot in the book specially for illustrations. But I just thought of an even better idea. Since we're all here on this special occasion, why don't I take a photo of you together?
Sure! We got to see our friends and play games together! That's definitely worth celebrating!
Come on then, Miss Honorary Knight and Paimon! Ready, Lisa? We had so much fun today. 3, 2, 1, Dodoko!
Is it that hard to understand that I don't want to talk when it's his voice acting because I want to hear it, and I don't want to talk over it? Wait, did I finish these? Yep, I did those. And I also gotta make sure I finish collecting these before I forget. Almost completely forgot about this. 16 minutes to go. And it's the closest I've ever been. I still gotta do that too, but I'm not gonna do that now. But I don't know what else to do now. Should I just do it as is? 15 minute stream. I could always add it to the other video that I did. With this, but then I've already got to find another video. Don't know where it is. That's what I'm working. I'm just gonna add this to another video. Cause I just can't do that for you too. It's like, I just don't know what else. If I had something else I could think to do, I would do it. Damn it. Damn, you just got in my way. Let's see, 12 to... I don't know. Too short. I could almost do a temple on that. Did I get all of these? I did level them up a while ago just to try to get a few.
It's so nice to dis-
I mean, let's see what garbage I get here. Yeah, pretty much garbage. I'm trying to wonder if I should... Oh, that's something else I haven't done. Test runs.
Stand clear.
The tides beckon. Settle down.
By royal decree,
let the mighty be humbled.
I'm gonna continue again really quick. Wanna try to see what these look like again. 62. But the problem is just so hard. Hydro damage bonus. To get crit rate. Sucks. Where's the resistance coming from? So we need better ER. You can also specifically see what this is. So 21 from artifacts. Where's the other crit rate come from? What? Because this only gets crit damage. Where does the other crit rate come from? Where crit rate comes from? What? This makes no damn sense. Can't be his level up. I don't remember because I already leveled up. I mean, because I do, I'm pretty sure it was his crit damage that increased. But maybe it was both. I don't know. I'm only doing this for the primos. And I'm gonna stop.
Yeah.
My guiding stars! Don't be scared! Go! It's time to go!
Which then? But what about stats? 56. I'm not concerned about these, because if I go over to look, 444, 190, maybe I could take care of that too, something I haven't done. Didn't even know about this, I really didn't. Saw the quest randomly pop up out of nowhere, and there it was. What's that one?
Next on the agenda.
10. I know there's a lot of stuff I could do, but I need to get off soon, probably after this. I should probably get back to and exit that. Only at 15. Hmm. together, you actually get 600.
Next on the agenda.
One of them got away.
Next on the agenda.
It's still barely even been 30 minutes, but I need to end this. Because there's other stuff I want to do. That only gives me two, though. That should be enough. Okay, I'm gonna end this stream here. Actually, wait a minute. Problem is, I need to get on another account too. So damn it. Should have done that already. Alright, guess I haven't done it. Well, that's nice. I'm gonna end it. I'm already too late. Three.